I want to talk about something annoying that can happen to you when you are exploring trial chambers. It's when you get no trial keys to open the chest. I just cleared this whole trial chamber with the trial omen debuff, and I got not a single ominous trial key, so I can't open any ominous vaults. I got no ominous trial key. Like, what do I do about it? Basically, there's a 30% chance you get a trial key per spawner, but somehow I got 0 from like 10. So I cried today, boohoo.